Well, just doing a quick walk around here. This is the education center behind me. It's the location that we've selected to build the first Arusha windmill. It's going to require a concrete slab, a roof, and framing to finish off this learning and education center. It's where we're going to bring people together and learn as one. The Arusha windmill, fortunately, is a windmill that all the parts can be found in Africa, and it's fairly inexpensive to be able to build. We've selected some key leaders to come together and help us learn how to build this windmill. There's no cost or charge to those leaders to come here and learn. The only requirement is that if one comes here and learns, that they pass on that knowledge to someone else. Pretty simple. But we need your help, we need your contributions to be able to make this education center happen. And the basic raw materials that are required and tools to do this first build out and learning opportunity. We put together a GoFundMe account to be able to make this dream come true. If you find it so kind in your heart to be able to make a contribution, please do. This is Robbie Holmes from Sasa Family, coming to you live and direct from Tanzania. I'm Chikeni, Kiwingwa District, Zanzibar.
In the blink of an eye, we're here and then we're gone. So little time that we have been given. Oh, why would we waste that precious time in pursuit of what is yours and what is mine?